Hi, I'm Jim Aardema, Dayton's father. I just decided to make a useless machine.
What are you doing on my show?
Hi, I'm Dayton Aardema. I've been looking over all the videos I've published in the last couple of months and noticed they're not all particularly useful. So, I figured I could either, do better, or I could make the most useless thing I have ever made. I decided first to try and define a useless machine. I think I have a couple of criteria. First of all, a useless machine needs to have absolutely no utility of any kind. Second, it needs to be more trouble than it's worth, otherwise it's not really useless, is it? And finally, it needs to offer some sort of entertainment value. I'm still thinking about that last one. Surprisingly, there are a lot of people who have made machines so useless, their only function is to resist or antagonize the user. Microsoft. So, it just looks like ye olde regular box, right? What's this? A switch? I wonder what exciting thing would happen if I pressed it. I won't know until I give it a flip. That's right, the function of this box is to wait for the user to press a switch just to open and turn off the switch. This is why we go to college. As you can see, when it opens, there's a little mechanism inside you. Gee, thanks, buddy. I hear you saying, Dayton, can we please take a look inside and see how it works? Well, of course you can. Let's take a look under the hood. Here's a look inside the useless machine. As I'm sure you probably figured, it's controlled by an Arduino. The Arduino controls two servo motors, one of which is used to open and close the gate via this little extension wire here. The other motor controls this little finger mechanism that spins up and closes the switch. As you can see, it waits until the switch is closed before it retreats back into its lair. It's programmed with several annoyances, including brute forcing the switch and tricking you into thinking that it missed. Not in the mood to play? Well, you can still count on a taunt from the machine every 15 seconds or so. Thanks for watching! I don't have to remind you that if you want to, you can like and subscribe for more projects hopefully more useful than this. Because I really hate this box.
What are you doing on my show?
I'm trying to make it a little bit better.
Trobule, huh? After 5 years of high school, I still couldn't learn how to spell right. That's fine, I'm an engineer, not a dictionary.